So, my dear children, today let's do our subject English Grammar, chapter number 8, 1 and more than 1, and this will be our part 7. I want all of you to open page number 1717 in your textbook, and we are going to solve with part D. Okay? So, all of you be ready with your pencils and the textbooks. And let's note down the exercise. D.
L-O-O-K.
Look.
At.
T-H-E-S-E.
These.
P-I-C-T-U-R-E-S. Pictures. Look at these pictures.
Add.
E-S. You have to add.
E-S
to the
N-A-M-I-N-G
naming
W-O-R-E-S
words. You have to add E-S to the naming words and fill in the blanks. Okay? So my dear children, just look at these pictures and you have to convert them into plural form. That is more than one. Okay, when you have more than one, you are going to change it to the plural form. So, let's check out what we have in the first picture. What is this? Yes, this is a box. Okay, and how many are there? How many boxes do you see in the picture? Yes, there is only one box. Okay, so see they have written O-N-E. One, B-O-X, box. Okay, there is only one box. Look at your right side. See, check out how many are there. We have one, two. There are two boxes. Yes, we are going to convert it into plural. There are two boxes. So, T-W-O, two, B-O-X, and what we have to add? Yes, we have to add E-S at the end. Okay? So, two boxes. Add E-S at the end. So, that will change into boxes. So, my dear children, what is the spelling of boxes?
B-O-X-E-S.
Boxes. एक से ज़्यादा box आपके पास हैं, तो आप इसको क्या बोलोगे? Boxes. Okay? Let's move to the next picture. Over here. What do you see in this picture? What is this? Yes, this is a potato with lots of eyes on its side. Yes? Okay, so this is potato. So, how many? Yes? How many do you see in the picture?
O-N-E.
One. There is only one potato. Let's read out the spelling of potato.
P-O-T-A-T-O.
Potato. Okay? One potato. Now, let's check out on the other side. How many are there? Let's count it.
One,
two, three, four. Four. Yes, there are four potatoes. So, one, two, three, four. See?
F-O-U-R. Four.
And spelling for potatoes. See? You are going to change it into plural form because there are more than one. Yes? So, F-O-U-R. Four.
P-O-T-A-T-O.
What you have to add? Yes, we have to add
E-S.
Okay? So,
P-O-T-A-T-O-E-S.
Potatoes. Okay? Let's move to the next one. Look at the picture on the left side. Yes? What do you see in this picture, children? On your left side? Yes. What is this? This is one glass. Yes?
G-L-A-S-S.
Glass. One glass. Check it on the other side. How many are there?
One, two, three.
Three glasses. tasks.